Bush, and I am victim of your spirit.